Alright guys, just a quick video. I'm going to resharpen these, or I'm starting from scratch, high speed steel rod. And I just want to show you, this is a 100 grit diamond wheel, and that's about a 2000 grit. What you do is, instead of setting it, so this is half an inch from the surface, which is how you set the Lindsay graver. I've got headphones on, right, hang on. So set it so you cut more of the back away, so you set it lower, so you can see that disc, you can't quite see it anyway, but that'd almost slide under there, so it's a good couple of mil lower than it should have been. So a half inch plus 2 mil is how you set the surface lower. Anyway, let me just show you. Anyway, I'm just gonna Right, because I set the surface lower, it's cut more of the back away. So when you go to, this is on the correct level, you just redo the few millimetres at the front, which is all you really need. So I don't know if I'll be able to do this one-handed. Ignore the fact it still needs a face angle, but I'm just going to show you the cutting, so the healer side. Oh yeah, come on. We're getting there. Let's hold in the cameras at the same time. Right. Oh, let me hang on. Let's see if I can.